And in no time of being captain, he's captain of England and highly successful and very, very good at it. He just had a thing for it. Really. I mean, he couldn't bat for Toffee, but he could captain. I told him the other night I used to like batting with Mike Brearley because he made me look good.